Hello, my name is Sonya Schumann from YCS Sawtell in Montclair. I'm a teacher's assistant. Lyda Newman invented the modern-day hairbrush. She was given a patent for it on November 15, 1898. The purpose of the invention was to provide a new and improved hairbrush that was simple, durable, effective in use, and easy to clean.